Story for local production here in BC. Ellie Harvey, Dylan Playfair, congratulations on the brand new show, Some Assembly Required.
Thanks so much.
Just had its debut early January, live action comedy series. And we did a lot of work with Package Deal. You get to see the live studio audience, but the premise for people getting wind of the show, Ellie, start us off. Tell us about the show.
Okay, the premise, young boy, Jarvis, gets a toy for Christmas. It blows up his house. He comes to the toy company. I own it. I'm not going to give him anything. He sues me. He wins my toy company.
Hijinks and hilarity ensue.
Yes, and then I spend the rest of the series just wanting to get that kid back, and the kids just spend the rest of the series having an awesome time running a toy factory.
And, you know, tell us about the culture and the feel on set. When you have a live studio audience, that's one, but what's the energy like with the cast, Dylan?
It's exciting to be part of. I mean, you show up to work in a good mood, and you're going to create a good product. You know, you gotta have a lot of fun, and you got to feed off the energy of the live crowd, and it's exciting being on a kid's show. It's not so much, you know, the deep drama of normal Vancouver film. It's we're all having fun, and if you can convey that, then it's exciting to be a part of.
And sure. Comedy is a hard thing to do.
Well, not if you're brilliant.
You've got a lot of experience in the craft, and you know firsthand when you deliver these jokes with that live studio audience, what's going to work and what's not.
Well, you know, I gotta give credit to the writers and the creators, because it is, sitcom is different. I've done everything. Your director's medium is film, producers is TV, and writers is sitcom, because they know the rhythm and what they want, and they'll go, do it like this, and I'll go, yeah, and I do it like that, and they're right. You know, it's just, they really know. It's a rhythmic thing.
Mm-hmm. What about the rush as performers when you're on set, you're reciting these lines, and then you feel that immediacy of the reaction?
Yeah, absolutely. It's very, you know, you can feel it, absolutely. It's a lot like, I mean, everything that I do in film, I've compared back to hockey because that's kind of what I know. And it's like stepping on the ice, you know, you feel the energy of the crowd. It's the exact same feeling as theater. You feel that energy. It's pretty cool.
You've totally got the hockey hair, too. I'm looking at it. Well, he fits the profile.
He's like from a hockey dynasty, the Playfair family. Like, yeah. Anyone who knows hockey will go, he's a Playfair. Like, yeah.
That's great to have that history. Now, you've really committed to the character. A couple of characters you're playing on the show.
I play two characters.
The transformation, Mrs. Bubkus.
Yeah.
Tell us about how much time it takes. I think we have the photo. Let's show the photo first.
That's me. Hey, how
very
you doing?
Sexy. Very sexy, Ellie.
Yeah, hey. That's full prosthetics. I've got a full fat suit. I've got prosthetic legs, prosthetic arms and hands, and then they do a full face mask, and it's a commitment.
How much time, when you first got in the chair and they were getting Mrs. Bubkus together, how much time would it take to get the character?
It did take 6 hours, and then we got it down to 2.5.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty crazy.
So they've expedited it just a little bit, but that's a commitment to the craft.
Yep.
Now, if somebody's at home, and the great thing I mentioned, Package Deal off the top, was being a part of the live audience, you learn a lot about television and just that energy. It's a fun thing to do. How can they be involved, and when do you guys actually tape the show?
Yeah, we Friday nights, we load the audience in around 4:15. They get a tour of the studio, they see all 7 sets, they get to see how the film's created, or the show's created, I should say. And it's neat because you actually get to watch a video village move along, which is the brains behind the production. So I went to school at Vancouver Acting School, and we've had a couple classes come out and watch the process. It's exciting for young actors,
and kids. And, you know, anyone, actually, if you want to have a birthday party, it's actually a great environment for kids. There's an audience warm-up guy, David, who is just hilarious.
Yeah.
And he keeps things going in between scenes while we're down. And they serve pizza.
Pizza party?
Yeah,
free pizza.
It's kind of a pizza
gifts,
party.
Games.
It's, yeah, it's really
it's
fun.
It's a party for the it's kids, fun. For sure.
And a working roller coaster on set.
There's a working roller coaster. I had to. That was. It's kind of... kind of freaky.
It's freaky, yeah. I've actually skied down the roller coaster track, so you don't talk about freaky. Knox's character, he's the character I play, Knox, he's a daredevil. He's a real extreme sports kind of guy, so I've got to get pretty comfortable with the roller coaster and the track and things like that.
Nice one. Well, here it is. The show is called Some Assembly Required. You can check it out. Like they said, Friday nights. We'll put the info on Facebook. Congrats to you two.
Thanks. I got to give a shout out to the Trappers, my hockey team. I promised I would say hello. So hi and hello to the UBC
Jody,
Trappers.
Jody, where are you? Where are you?
Off sick today. She was championing the show. And there you go. You can follow Ellie on Twitter as well. Dylan too, right there at Dylan Playfair.